Sagan.
.7 to takeoff or departure, whichever you like. Let's call it departure for now. Stream's all set up. Little test run for tomorrow night. Hopefully it will go smooth and Berlin won't play up.
It's still on my screen.
Should be coming off now.
Nope, still there.
Do a refresh.
Get rid of all the adverts in a minute.
Ah, you do have to go through them every time.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's off. Right.
It's gone. The bus is gone.
Yeah, I can see it now. Yeah, chat's gone. So all you've got basically is what you normally see anyway.
Right, and I have the chat on another screen away from it. Right, let's advance time and see how it drives. Or how it looks when it's driving. Turn the heater down a bit.
Why?
No controls.
U-Bahnhof Wittenbergplatz.
Right, we're off. Should have track IIR in the go as well, but
right, there you go, you just set off for me now.
There's too much happening here. Gonna jump the red light. Just for the hell of it. Need a bit of lag there. Gonna jump this light as well. Don't tell the boss. He's probably listening.
Hello.
Hello. All these nice people.
See, my plan was to record the whole screen of the minimap and just have a little window in the corner of me driving, so you get to see all the drivers on the minimap.
But then, that's only going to pick up where you're driving. It's not going to pick up everybody else, you know, with the auto scroll. Unless you actually physically sit there and...
Yeah, but I have people pass me. I mean, there's so many routes that come off that I'm on the 115. And there's so many routes that cross over that route. So I'll still see quite a few people.
Well, that's an idea, but how are you going to do that?
But I can't because my second...
You need the second monitor, you'll... Don't have a laptop, no?
No. I used to, but it burnt out. So obviously burnt out.
I was thinking of maybe doing the laptop on... or doing the mini-map on the laptop. But again, I don't know how to connect it. It'd be nice to have everybody on it at some stage. This is laggy. I'm just at the Europa Centre now. Kid, what are you doing out at 11 o'clock at night on your own, shivering your bed? No manners of breeding either. No.
But don't forget though, tomorrow the drive is in the daytime.
Ah.
The clock's going back about 7-ish. Yeah, the clock's going back about 7-ish, so...
It's going back 12 hours.
Yeah. drive.
That doesn't look laggy when you're watching it, no? Look okay, or...
It was a little bit.
There is, there's parts of this map for me is just killing me at the minute. Around the zoo, where you come round the corner under the bridge at the zoo is terrible. I know it's probably only half a second, but...
The main bit I have is leg spikes. It freezes for like 5 minutes. That's my only issue.
What have you your parked cars at?
No idea.
See, I reduced my parked cars from 35 down to 19. And that helped me.
Oh, okay.
Plus, I copied the parked cars from the standard Berlin.
Uh-huh.
Part cars and part list that uses all the standard ones, so I copied them both on the Cotterell and
Hello.
Berlin, and
Hello.
It helped. It seems to be part cars is my big problem.
Thank you.
I don't know why.
All that money on the new PC as well.
Yeah. It shouldn't be struggling on this PC, but it does. I reinstalled Berlin today because of white textures. Removed it, installed it, and then I actually done a manual update on it. And I have purchased Berlin twice, once through Steam and once through Helicom or Helicom Media. So run the update through them, and it never made any difference. But
your stream title's wrong, by the way. I've just noticed that.
My stream time title.
Title.
Yeah, what's it say, Cotterell?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was from earlier. Be a few horns wore out tomorrow night.
Oh, yes.
So what way is it working tomorrow night? Everybody's just doing the set schedule? Setting off at different times?
Hello.
Hello. We're starting about 8 p.m. So... Damon's gonna set the time back about 7-ish. I'm gonna log in about 7:30. So I'm gonna just get all the make sure all the buses are fueled up and washed. And then I'm gonna set my timetable, or choose a trip that is closer to 9 a.m. AOD time. I think mine just starts just before.
I think I'm 8:30 or something, or 8:40. But I probably intend to log on around 8 anyway, so.
Aye.
AI, go away.
So, just make sure I can still hear everything.
Hello.
I've changed all my Cotterell settings.
I
had to go back on this afternoon and change them again. Full loads and no room for anybody. A full bus leaving the university, that's crazy. 64 out of 65. It's simple done to. It's... I would like to do it with Berlin, but I'm really struggling with that anyway, but which I never struggled with before the PC upgrade. Berlin always run perfect for me.
Is it on this graphics card, does it?
No, it uses a processor. Plus it was on Steam as well. But it's running now, I'm getting average 30, so that'll do. I'm not going to fight with any more for it.
Are you using FAPS?
Nope, I use Steam. There's a box in Steam you can take up and it brings it up in the right hand corner or left hand corner, wherever you want it.
Oh, I always look at the opposite FPS. Didn't realize Steam had one. Hopefully the Buff has started watching
the
stream.
Fully?
Fully enough.
Hey,
yeah.
Fully. There's nothing in the chat. It's not showing in the chat.
Just popped up on mine.
See, that's a part of noise, maybe about touch. At least on YouTube you can see sort of who's on there. There's Fully Now and Mark. I don't want to take me off the road to look at it, Mark. Oh, green. There's no my luck, the AI will run onto me. Welcome, guys.
No, you're not being sneaky.
Fully wants to be a lurker. Not allowed to lurk in this channel. Be no lurking tomorrow night.
Ich brauche eine Kurzstrecke, bitte.
Hey, Blondie, how you doing?
That's if you can make it. Yeah. Hopefully, you know, most of the people on the list will make it.
Well, even you take 60% of them make it. Still should be a good turnout.
Oh yeah, that'll be a first.
And a bit of crack. Somebody should message PD and let him know what's happening.
He's doing the German control thing tomorrow night.
What is that? Something similar?
I have no idea.
I've looked at it and looked at it but never attended it. Or looked any more. Frame rate drop. Away.
So where'd you go on Steam then to bring up your FPS thing?
Up at the very top where it says your name, settings.
Alright, so
very top left corner. Should be settings, and if you go through those there'll be a wee box you tick. Let me see. Steam. I have a
there you go. In-game FPS.
FPS, yeah.
So let's have it as.
And you can click wherever you want it.
Crank.
It's a lot neater than Fraps. Does anybody else drive with the headlights on, or is it just me? I drive with full beam on so I can see more.
Yeah, I have to in Berlin. I did tonight in both of them as well, because I took the SD85 out on the one in both of them, and I still had to put the full four lights on.
Philly, where's your mic? Come on, get in here. Get your voice warmed up for tomorrow night. Gary's just broke Boney. Get out of the way, twat. Walking across the road.
Hey.
Hey, first gamer, how you doing? But I'm in bed. And your bed's not that far from your laptop. Hey, first gamer, how's it going? So we're running okay. Tomorrow night should be fine on the same setup.
I think what I need to do for my radio.
Go for that.
Audio out just in case. Give that a try out before I start anything. Tell my producer that I should get one on it.
Nobody's allowed to slag my driving though. I know it's awful, but. Saying that I haven't crashed or broken anything tonight. What's the change?
I haven't seen for the last couple of nights. I've been caught by the speed camera once because it was foggy the other night when me and Gary were in Berlin. really foggy, and you couldn't see the speed signs, you couldn't see the cameras, and I got caught once.
Shouldn't be speeding.
But I thought it was 50, but because I couldn't see, it changed to 30.
Philly, just get out, put your headphones on. Valid points. On a Friday night at 11 o'clock. 10 o'clock, sorry, AOD time.
Excuses,
you know. And when someone says, well, but... I just thought of that. It's Friday night, 10 past 10, and you're in bed. Who with?
He's not been real blessed.
Oh. Sick Bobby.
You better be okay for blooming Sunday morning.
Sunday morning, I hope there's a hangover. I've booked one.
Sunday morning, myself, Fully, Tiger, Kurt James. I'm going on G1.
That'll be fun.
Oh yes, 10 a.m. starts. That's if Fully makes it, you know.
If he doesn't die first. Hello. Fully, I would send you grapes, but I don't like grapes. And they'd probably be sour ones, so there's no point. Ah, shit. Just put the handbrake on. What's Gary done? Is he messing with timetables? Tried to hit 100 routes. It's now just the sky. You need to reinstall the map again. Here, I need to watch where I'm going. Ah, shit. What was that? Dunno. I hit something. Reinstall the map, Gary.
Well, what was that?
I don't know.
I just watched it now.
There's nothing there. See, that happens to me in Cotterill. The big thumps and bangs and...
Yeah, I get that sometimes.
I get it all the time in the E400. Or the London bus. Chips.
Chips.
Would you like some salt and vinegar? Or as the Chinese would say, so vinegar. Fly nice twice. I'm away wrong. See? I need to stop talking and watch where I'm going. Yep. Have fun watching this back. Breathing. I need to stop looking at chat, concentrate the drive, especially if the boss is watching. Just salt.
Just salt.
Okay. Wrapped in a newspaper.
Oh, there were the days.
Proper salt and vinegar chips. Oh, that's some chicken balls. Hello, your chips. Right, where are we? I'm the clue because the map's going the other way, so. We're still on time, not all. We're on speed camera here, my favourite place. Where it goes from a 50 into a 30. Bismarck Plaza.
Yeah, it's true, not much good for that as well. It's a bit, but it should be 30, but it's bloody 50.
There's two blondes at the bus stop, so I'm stopping. Hey, hey.
Yeah, they'll be joining your drinking party tomorrow night,
though. Yep. Come on up here, there's something here, love, you can drive. Our house phone's ringing. Right, where am I going? Oh, sugar. No, I'm alright. Our house phone never rings. Nobody ever rings the house. That's strange. The only people who ring the house is telesales and Rajay from Monday trying to get me to open windows. so you can download a Trojan virus. Linstar with 0.5 to go. Well, we're doing alright. No, just dropped the 0.3, 0.2. What? British newspaper sold by an Indian? Not much wrong with me when you can make demands. That means going to the shop. Oh, just ignored a stop request for the last three stops. Sorry. Told you. I cannot drive for the life of me. Blonde is getting off. Two blondes is getting off. See you tomorrow, same time, same place. Mm. Okay. Look at Mr. Grumpy. Isn't that a picture? Looks like my 14-year-old. Permanent big head on him. Nightbot, have a shut up, Nightbot. That's where you'll be turning off tomorrow night, Steve. Well, sorry, 40 seconds, you'll be getting that user behind. The stream looks very dark from my second monitor. Suppose I'll stand up.
But don't forget that you are driving in daytime.
Joseph Jogalee Plaza, whatever that is in German. Maybe you could pronounce it, Fuller.
In your South African accent.
With chips and a newspaper, do it in an Indian accent. What are we like for time? We're a minute behind. Here comes a speeding camera. Simon's going to be flashed. Philly, sip your up. We'll bring it to you. Plug your headphone. It's in the mic on when you're there. Now, is this a 30 or a 50? This is a 50, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Sorry, love. Get the next one. That was close.
It's buffering the points. As soon as this contract's over, I'm going to go for a better one, and then I can start streaming.
Who are you with?
Mindsets. I'm with some cheap company for now, because I was with BT.
Mm-hmm.
That was 120 quid a month.
Fluff.
I was with Sky, and they tried to charge me 150, but then when I phoned up to pay, it said I owed 250, and I couldn't speak to a freaking human.
Hey, Angel's
like,
time, how are you?
Forget this.
Well, I was with TalkTalk, and they were brilliant, until something went wrong. And it was
the
same thing. You can't speak to a human, and you have to go through Philly's African, Indian, whatever, to contact somebody, which takes you days. And I would have stayed with them, to be honest, because they were the cheapest, and it was quite reliable, and then eventually moved to BT, which I wish I'd never done, to be honest.
The company that I'm with is a smaller company operated by TalkTalk, it's one of those like budget internets. But obviously the kids get, well, my eldest daughter, she gets homework online. So we obviously needed the internet. It's like, well, we'll just do that one for now. And of course I started YouTube. Yeah.
So then they start to charge you.
So I'm going to be, it's just the one room now. I got that installed before I started YouTube.
Right.
And it's not very reliable. But I'm going to try Virgin next.
I would ring them up and complain about their router. Sometimes they, there we go. Angers time, how you doing? Berlin X10, come and join us. Fully, I do love budgie internet.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. There we go.
I mean, from what we were paying with BT and Sky, I'm only paying like £45.
How were you paying £120 with?
This is what I don't get. Right, you go with Sky, TalkTalk, Virgin, and they rent the phone line from BT. So you have to pay line rental charges.
Yeah, £15.
BT own the bloody lines. You think you still have to pay them line rental charges?
Yeah.
It's all about money.
Here we go, just in case the head's watching, buses shut down, lights is all off, batteries is off. Just in case. Finish the tour, let's see how much I get for this. Just as info, I'm not German. I'm German. Ah, right, you could translate for us then. You could do my announcements. Right, let's finish the tour.
Monsnick.
Oh, look at that driving, 44%. Ticket selling 133. Passenger, how do you get 100% passenger comfort and your driving's only 44%? Maybe Fully could explain that for us.
Yep, Mr. Omzin Know-It-All.
There we go. We've got an announcer for tomorrow night. Still got 104%.
You have? Wow. I've never gone over 99. No, I've never gone over 100.
I can't understand that. Must be for the ticket film. Right. Here we go.
Here comes Fully's explanation.
Do you need a pillow?
When lightning strikes the sea, why don't all the put something like that.
Right. Where'd that go? Ah, sugar. I've lost it. It's there. Next. £566. Oh, I got a follow. Who followed? Can't see it. Hey Jaden, how are you? Somebody followed me on Twitch, but I can't see it. The alerts are set up, but
well. Well, that doesn't explain it very well. Is it funny?
Right. At least we're getting there. You're driving this crap. The passengers and their own phone. Oh, the two blondes up the back.
So that explains it.
Right.
Thank you, Fully, for that explanation. Yeah. Now we are. Our knowledge of OMSI and its AOD calculations are just, well, that was genius explanation.
So I can post that in the log to the boss. My driving was crap, but the passengers had their phone up the back. Oh, got another follow. Still can't see who it is. Ah, oh, come on. Where are we? Twitch alerts. Oh, man. That's all I wanted to see in Twitch, you know, is who followed me or... Select region. There we go. JDN2312. I wish people would make a shorter name because there's too much to say this time of night. KR3 Runt, is that? I need my glasses. Absolutely posted if you did the company pride right there. Okay. So,
what the heck's that?
Is Gary still on? Because he should post that as part of the blog for tomorrow night. Drivers are crap, but there's always the back seat.
Yeah, Gary has just gone into Birmingham.
Thanks, Angers. Sleep well. Be good. Catch you again soon. Right. Do you do the next one? Why not? Drive next tour.
Well, when I get a better internet and I start doing Twitch.
KA3 Runt, thank you for the follow.
I'm going to have to get you to do my Twitch channel thing. Because I don't have a clue what to do.
It's not bad, no. It's easier than...
Tom follows you, you get that coach coming on the screen. That's awesome. See? There you go. It's just come on the screen again.
Yep. But that's...
Awesome, like that.
It's easier than... What do you call that? Video editing one. Video editor pad. It's easier to do than that. Right, where are we? Roseneck? 23:42. 23:28, we'll do that one. Or, yeah, go for that one. Back to start. Looks. Do I need to set the timetable here again? No, it does it automatically, isn't that right? Show timetable. Roseneck to Wittenberg Plaza. It's number 4. There we go. Number 5. Right, which route does it? I'm just going to press the ball. Philly, man of information. We're at Roseneck. It's route 01. Zane 51. That says Hammer Plaza, but... Ah, well, take a chance. Right, I've 12 minutes to kill. Bus is nice and warm. Entertain me for 12 minutes. Two presents for you. Does that show in the chat what I just done?
Can't see nothing now.
No, trying to mod. Yeah, you've added Citaro as a mod and you've added Fulleylove as a mod. Jaden, I can advance time if you want. And we can get going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I had 10 minutes, but I don't mind advancing time. Just don't tell the boss. I'd be looking to dock my wages at the end of the week. Set the schedule. It's done. I need to get the heat on. Right, where am I going? Straight ahead. I haven't a clue. You see, if there wasn't route helpers here, I'd be buggered.
Yeah, I have had route helpers.
I don't know, many times I got the ordinary Berlin map, and many times I get lost.
If I get lost even with the ambulance on the X10.
I don't mind it, no. Gary's in Berlin somewhere?
Yeah, 115.
So we should come across him at some stage. There you go, Jaden, we're on route. We're at the bus stop with 1.6. So did that come up at your end, say you've been added as a mod to the chat?
No.
It should do. No. In Twitch, your colour should have changed. Type a message, do you see?
Oh, it has actually. Yeah,
should be yellow. Is that right? Yep. What's that? And Fully should have changed too if he's not sleeping. Jaden, do you drive the route yourself? Suppose my voice sounds as if I'm shouting too. Right, let's get really brave. Let's put head track IR on as well. Be a big brave boy tonight. Track IR. It's your internet.
Yeah, because the kids have got it on
three iPads, two phones, and stop it.
Xbox 360, PS3, PC, PC downstairs.
Everything in the room is it? No wonder the thing buffers. Right, we're away again, doing the return. Take the brake off, it helps. Fully must be away to the shop for a charger. Right, this part's 30, isn't it? Bet he's full discharged. You're now a mod as well, Philly. More responsibility. You're yellow with a little green sword. You change to red if you put your mic on. Hit the back of the Scania, do we?
Nope.
I have no clue where I'm going, you know. There's a stop. That's nobody at it. This time of night, everybody sensible's in bed. So what's everybody driving tomorrow night? You just drive your own bus ticket, yeah?
Do the routes that Gary's allocated.
Well, when you finish your route, if you want to stay on, can you do another one?
Yeah. There's no end time, you just something might only
whatever sits yourself.
Yeah, something might do one trick, might do two, might do three, four.
Jaden, if I go faster, I'll end up with a speeding ticket.
That's okay, they couldn't be no pay for it.
And That costs another 30-40 quid out of the takings, so I'm from Northern Ireland and I don't like to give much away. If I earn 500 quid or 400 quid for the tour and they're taking another 40 out of it, it really annoys me. Oh, sugar. I shouldn't look at chat. You'll see that coming up now. Sorry, boss.
Well, I'm going to have to come off the microphone now because my wife is coming to bed.
Night, night, wife.
I'm still watching stream.
Yeah, I know, but I'll sort of chat away in the chat and I'll rabble on and away to myself. At least we know it's working. Thank you very much. Should be a good crack tomorrow night. The bus stops are very quiet. Gary's back in Holmesy, where are you? That's part of the problem too, Jaden, you go faster, it takes longer to stop at the bus stops and traffic lights. Hey, didn't break nothing, just mounted the curb. Just for you. Forget about the timetable. Explanation for that, Fully. Nobody getting on with the floor. I hope you're not afraid to use it. Watch the AI around me. Here we go, come on. When you start doing the shake out of it, you start complaining, whinging, and caring. didn't see that, officer. That light was green, I promise. I feel a speed camera coming up. Philly, get your sword out. Speed camera. Just turned it down, see if that's any better.
I'm a man, Papa.
Yes, dear, you can have anything you want.
Hello.
Hello. You can keep the sword wherever you wish. We're not dictating where you keep it. That's Gary. Gary, is that you? Gives away if. Let's go to a different view. Just for change. Certainly miss a bus stop, but or we'll check out a lamppost, one or the other. Not brave enough to go through it in that view. Maybe next time. Find the maps on the road. Come on. That was close. Okay, I think we'll stick with this view for now. Hi, X-Reaking, how are you? If that's how you pronounce your name. Sure. I do need my glasses this time, mate. I really should have changed the name of the title, Steve, shouldn't I? And then it would have been changed for tomorrow night. Let's pause that for... sentence, main... channel... Can't see how you change there. Channel admin. Ah, there we go. AOD. PERLMM29. Reload and close. There we go. Changed. I think. Change it to the X10 for tomorrow night. Philly, is the sound any better? I did adjust it, but I didn't get any feedback from me. Clip the curb again.
Hello.
Hello.
Guten Abend.
Hello.
Eine Frage.
Fulleylove fell asleep. Sounds a little better. There we go, turned it down more. It's maybe the master volume, I think. Philly's wide awake, he's had 3 cans of Pepsi and a sword on his pants. Could be a long night. I gotta stop looking at the chat and concentrating on the driving before the boss sees this. Hey, where'd you get the emoticons? The emotions, or whatever they're called. Like... again, go to task manager and volume mixer. Where's the volume mixer? There it is. Here we go. Sugar. What have I done now? I've messed it all up. It's all gonna be tongue, guys. Help. Oh, lesson learned. Close that. Nothing's working. I don't want to quit it, but I've lost it. Help. Restart. Lost all their passengers, all set up. Yeah, I did the press restart as if Homsy crashed. Hopefully it'll bring us back in where we're at, because I don't think we've too far to go. Good old Homsy never fails. Yeah, he didn't miss much, Steve. He just went Pete Tong. Face down, ass up. Now we have to wait an eternity for it to load up again. Go for that. Who's that in the map? Is it just somebody else?
That's the thing.
Different company. Right, where are we? Coming up to Europa. Are we halfway yet? Yeah, two to go. two to go, we'll wrap it up. Alright, mate. Give her Dixie. Two stops to go and there's a boy getting on, like, come on. Not wise. I love it. We're not. Sorry. Lag. What's up? The four people on board is getting off. And they're gone. Right. Let's save the company some money. Turn the lights out. Ed will be proud. Look. Saving the company money and that race. I'll even turn the heater off too. Steps off the footpath. Nice guy. Nice guy. Right. Oh, up comes a Scania. Get out of the way. I'm going over there, thank you. It's my terminus. Handbrake turn. Bus neutral. Turned off. Killed the electrics. Finish the tour. Driving this time. Passenger comfort 100. Ticket selling 125. And driving 46. Fully, can we have an analysis, please? Convenient. Arms is still working. Great. It's gonna be fun. Not finished the turn because you've not accepted the turn yet. Okay. Well, there you go, guys. Thank you very much for your company. It was was a pleasure. We made 800 quid tonight. If it was real money, I would split it three ways. Taxes company gets £127 minus 11%, £113. You stop listening after an email, so okay. That just about sums it up. Say no more. Well, please don't listen to this. I'm just going to click back to the orifice, or office, sorry. There you go. Punctual unlocked. And we got some money. I'm a pound short of 3 grand. Steve, be a manager and send me a pound. 2999. Ah, well. Guys, it's been a pleasure. I shall see you tomorrow night, around about 8 o'clock. Until then, be good. Xer King, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to have a look at the YouTube. Catch up Steve's, Fulley's, myself's channel. Catch you tomorrow night, guys, after 8, or around 8. Bye.